Welcome to MMD School, I'm Little Shadow Girl, your teacher. Today you'll learn how to animate and pose facial data. To get a model and go into facial manipulation, in this box there are usually four different facial menus that control a model's face, although different models have different bones. So, for example, in brow, you have serious, sadness, cheerful, anger, go up, go down. Each of these individual little tabs is a bone, and this is just a bone menu. In order to use a bone, you either use a slider or type in a value over here, and after adjusting it, you can click register. But when you click register, it doesn't register the entire menu, it only will register one bone. So if I adjust serious, and click register, then only serious is registered, not all of brow. Now on to animation. Think about the frame rate of your video. MMD does 30 frames per second by default, so that means after 30 frames of animation, the video will be 1 second long. You can adjust the frames per second once you render your animation, but for now I'll just stick with 30 frames per second. To animate a blink, you do 3 consecutive frames. So you have one frame where the eyes are half closed, the next where they are closed completely, and then after that where they pop right back. Miku is going to look a little annoyed. Then I'm going to have her open her mouth and stick out her tongue. In order to convey an expression, you need more than two facial bones. In order to do a fully fledged animation, you'd probably be using at least 10 different facial bones. I would probably also have her eyes twitch a little bit, where I have her, like, half wink, or I have her, like, wink just a little bit, because people do that sometimes, especially when they're angry. Might as well subscribe if that helped, because at 100 subs, I'm making a Discord server for us. God bless, and class dismissed.